So we got this package here. Pretty sure this one's from Wush. Check it out. All right, we got some bags. Ooh, what is this? Ooh, I wasn't expecting that. I'm gonna set that aside. Okay, so I bought this guy, which is super duper nice. He did something else with the edges on this one. I think I actually like it. He made it a little more round on the edges. I really like it. I liked the flat edges on, I don't have it with me. I like the flat edges on the Wush I have from before. But this is also a real wear graphic. So this is a new thing for me. I haven't had a real wear yet. So this is pretty awesome. And this one, I'm more excited about this one. So this is another real wear. Got the sloth action, blank on top. It's got that same thing with the sides. It's like rounded. This one seems to have a little higher kicks, although I might be wrong on that. Yeah, it looks about the same. So yeah, and then this is apparently, and I've seen this happen before, but I don't know, like, I wasn't informed of this at all. He sent me this this really cool old deck. Like, it's got grip on it, and the grip's all worn out. I assume it's been used to an extent. This is super cool. I'm gonna definitely set this guy up with some old trucks and wheels, and that way it'll give it that old effect. I'm psyched. He gave me a third deck. Okay. I don't know. I did win, like, a contest or whatever. I'm not sure if this is what he was going to send me for the contest, but either way, this is awesome. Okay, so we've got three decks from Wush here. Boom. And these bags, which are awesome. We got a bunch of grip tape. And now we've got this one. This one is, I believe, Bonelips, but let's see. Ooh. Okay, so we've got some really nice packaging for this one. Wow. The quality's really nice on this. With the packaging. Bonelips fingerboards. Let's crack this beast open. Oh, man. That is just gorgeous. Look at that split ply top, the logo on it, and then that's beautiful. I mean, that is some craftsmanship. Nice low kicks. That's beautiful. I can't wait to skate this one. So that's what I got today. I'm pretty hyped about that. No grip with the Bonelips, but it's okay. I've got some extra grip around. Some pouches. These are super nice pouches that Wush sends out. I'm hyped. These decks look amazing. I'm gonna set one of these up and skate it, and I'll be seeing you then. Okay, so before I get started on putting decks together and stuff like that, I just found this and I didn't notice it before. So on the front, this is from Wush, it says, "Thank you so much for supporting Wush. Really hope you enjoy your new deck. Cheers, Jamie at Wush." Then on the other side, it says, threw you in my old deck as a thank you for the continued support. Hope it's not too, I believe that says tatty? Haha, cheers, bro. Jay. Look at that. Anyway, I thought I would touch on that. That's the reason that I ended up with this. So I'm super thankful. That's amazing. I guess that's not what I'm getting from the contest, though, so I guess I'll be seeing that soon. I got these three put together. Can't even see them. What am I doing? So I got these three put together. I was going to put the Bonelips together and skate that one. However, the trucks don't fit. There's something up with the holes. I contacted Bonelips about it. They're going to replace it. That's super cool. So I'm probably just going to put that one up on my wall just because it's gorgeous. That top ply is amazing, and I'm really bummed that I can't skate it, but like I said, they're going to send me another one, so hopefully that works out a little bit better. But I got these three put together, and I recorded a little sesh for you guys, so I'm going to go ahead and play that for you now. I do hope you enjoy. These decks are amazing, by the way. This older one, probably my favorite out of the three, not going to lie. But these are both fantastic. I really like them. I haven't seen any wear yet on the Wush wear. However, actually, no, that might not be true. I think a little bit, I don't know if you can see it, but there's a little bit of wear on the tail there from tail sliding. But yeah, I'm not really seeing much wear yet. So I'll try and update it as I go with the real wear. But yeah, here's a little sesh for you. These amazing Wush decks. Thank you, Jamie, over at Wush. You are awesome. And I can't wait to see what's next. Bucka, 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 bucka. You know the deal. Hey, though. Beast by Supremo for all of my people, Negroes and Latinos, and even the gringos. Yo, check it, one for Charlie Hustle, two for Steady Rock, three for the forthcoming live future shot. It's five dimensions, six senses, seven from immense of heaven to hell, 8 million stories to tell, nine planets faithfully keep an orbit with the probable tenth. The universe expands length, the body of my text possess extra strength, powerlifting powerless, up out of this towering inferno, my ink so hot it burned through the journal. I'm blacker than midnight on bro, where you're myrtle, hip hop past all your tone, social hurdles like the nationwide prog, this prison industry complex, working class poor, better keep your alarm set. Streets too loud to ever hear freedom ring. Say it back in with your sleep. It's dangerous to dream, but your chain cats will think you're back. You dead now. Killing fields need blood to graze the cash cow. It's a numbers game, but shit don't add up somehow. Like I got 16 to 32 bars to rock it, but only 15% of profits. Ever seen my pockets like 69 billion in the last 20 years spent on national defense, but folks still live in fear. Like nearly half of America's largest cities is one quarter black. That's why they gave Ricky Ross all the crap. 16 ounces to a 20 more to a key, a 5 minute sentence here and then you're no longer free. 40% of Americans own a cell phone, so they can hear everything that you say when you ain't home. I guess Michael Jackson was right, you are not alone. Rock your hard hat black as you in the terror dome. For the hard niggas, large niggas, dice tumblers, young teens in prison greens placing life numbers. Crack mothers, crack babies, and AIDS patients. Young bloods can't spell, but they can rock you a PlayStation. This new map is whipping motherfuckers ass. You wanna know how to rhyme, you better learn how to add. It's that's it. I do want to say thanks one more time to Wush for just being amazing and hooking it up every time. Just, I mean, your boards are so nice, and you just gave me a free deck, and I guess maybe another one? I'm not sure. Anyway, and I want to thank Bonelips for being really cool about the holes in the deck, you know, and hooking it up with a new board, because the first one wasn't quite up to par. It looks amazing, guys. It's so nice looking. I just needed to be able to function. anyway, thank you both so much. Everything's awesome, and I'm super excited. I'm gonna skate the crap out of these Wush boards, and once the new Bonelips comes, I'm gonna skate the crap out of that too. Expect an unboxing video for that one. Anyway, I can't thank you guys enough. Have a great one, everybody. I hope you did enjoy the video. If you do, like, subscribe, comment, whatever you feel. And then, of course, I'm also going to leave Wush's website, my sponsor's website, Slappy Fingerboards, my Instagram tag, and Bonelips Instagram tag in the description down below. So be sure to check that out if you're interested in checking out either of those companies, or my sponsor, or my Instagram. All right, have a good day.